In this video, we'll be showing you some of the latest features added to both Victron Connect and VRM apps. Widgets, live broadcasts in the device list, and stored trends. Just released is the new Widgets feature in VRM. Widgets allow you to keep your favorite information at your fingertips. They are available in both iOS and Android devices. It's super easy to show widgets, either in the widget screen or any page. By just clicking the Edit button, or long hold and plus in iOS, or long holding over VRM app in Android, you have a list of possible widgets to choose. You may want to have a simple status of your batteries on a frequently used screen. Or maybe you want to see the temperatures of different areas of a boat or RV using an environment widget. There are two tank widgets available, with one including your temperature sensors. You can also see the status of an EV charging station and see the amount of time your vehicle has charged. You can control the EV charger directly using an Android device, or in iOS, where it takes you to the VRM app. For those that use themes and light or dark modes, the widgets of course follow your device's settings. We're super excited to bring you this range of widgets, so you can see at a glance a wide range of information. There's a new feature in our other app, Victron Connect, where you can monitor devices using Bluetooth. You can now immediately see all the required information together on one screen. There is no need to go in and out of each device anymore, like I'm showing you here. To enable this feature, make sure all available firmware updates are installed, and then simply enable live data advertisement in each device product info page, and the data will synchronize using Bluetooth. You can click the side arrows to see even more data. In devices like smart shunts and solar charge controllers, you can see graphs of how power flows through the device over time. This is displayed in a trend graph. Although the trends feature has been available for a while, we've recently released a feature where you can now see historical stored trends. At the bottom of the page, there is a new lined button. You can go back in time and see a range of measurements that are taken every 30 minutes. For most products, you can see up to 46 days in the past, and nearly 6 months with the smart battery sense. That's enough to pinpoint changes in use or see in detail how an item behaves. We hope you find these updates useful and they allow you to see and understand your system more thoroughly.